Today's video, we're going to talk about Facebook, and this is another one where we have to manage this trade because we did have a hit and hold of key support back here where you made the low on December 3rd, and our typical target's going to be the 1272 extension of the swing into the zone, which means 20617 is the initial upside target off of this area. However, we don't always make our targets, so you're not going to leave your stop underneath this low, I mean, if it's traded this far so far. So let's take a look at a lower time frame chart and what you can do. And this is what I would look at right now. So since this last low, there were a couple of corrective pullbacks. So we took 100% of those and projected them from here. Took the smaller one and took the larger one. And then there's also a 618 retracement that comes in at, looks like 200 even area to 201. So the way I would look at it is that if it stays above here, then yes, I'm willing to look at new buy triggers and, you know, attempt to look for that 206-1272 extension, right? But if you break underneath that, I would actually stop myself out, you know, if the original trade was against here, because ideally, you know, when if it doesn't hold above the symmetry, you're gonna look for at least a deeper downside correction, and if you're not willing to sit through that, I would exit the trade.